say you see about mythology, as people use this word Hindu mythology.
Yes.
But this word mythology is not used with other religions at all.
Correct.
Okay. Do we say Sikh mythology? No.
No.
600 years ago?
Correct.
Achha, is there known as something Islamic mythology? No.
No.
1400 years ago.
Happened.
Appeared. Achha, is there something known as Christian mythology? No.
No.
2020 years ago. Well, Jesus Christ. Achha, is there something known as Buddhist mythology? No. 2500 years ago, Lord Buddha came. Achha, but Bhagavad Gita came 5000 years ago. Mythology.
Mythology.
This is being biased against Sanatan Dharma. We do not use this word mythology with any other religions.
Mm-hmm.
But we have to draw the line. Is it like ki jo 3000 saal se pehle ka hai usko mythology manenge?
Ha.
Ke jo andar mein aayega usko mythology nahi manenge. Where we draw the line, and who has given the authority to draw that line? Excuse me. So just like these religions, they have got some history. Otherwise, what's the proof that Allah gave Quran to Prophet Muhammad? Somebody took the photograph. Somebody took the video. And yes, here is the video. No. And regarding the authenticity of Bible, well, what John felt, you know, he has learned from Jesus Christ, or what Luke felt, or Judas felt, that they have written, okay? Bonafide. So we blindly accept others as bonafide, but Hindu, yeah, this is mythological text.